mixing cocktails, singing songs, drinking and dancing all night long. Whiskey and tequila, titties and beer, fun never ends, we're open all year. And if you want to be a YouTube star, come in and have a seat at Captain John's Bar.
Okay, we're going to make a new shot here at Captain John's Bar. It's called a carrot cake. It's a nice little shooter. It's kind of sweet on the sweet side, but it's a really good, tasty drink. And it tastes just like carrot cake, if you're familiar with that flavor. But we're all going to participate here. I want to make a shout out for my 500 subscribers. Never thought I'd get there, but here I am. Anyway, it starts out with three liquors in it. Hot Damn, Butter Shots, and Bailey's. 50% Hot Damn. Maybe a little over.
Close now.
Trick is you gotta pour the Bailey's really slow over a spoon so it doesn't sink to the bottom.
We should have mixed up some of it too. Even then though, it's still good down through.
Like that?
Yeah, that's fine. Put it up against the edge of the glass then. You're good.
I shake too big. I should have had you doing this plate.
Oh, you're good for it. Yeah, you're all good. It comes right up to the surface anyway, doesn't it? Balance on your bag, John.
More Bailey's.
Balance right on your bag, John.
So, there's different viscosities of the liquids.
Yeah.
Some of them are more buoyant than others.
Yeah.
It'd be like trying to tap the blown out well in the Gulf of Mexico.
Kind of.
And trying to figure out how to handle it.
Sure.
I'm pouring it on the table. Somebody didn't want to be in the video. You sure do talk a lot.
I forgot we were on the video.
You gotta look, I'm get this spout to the corner. There you go. John, you got the whole world watching.
Yeah.
Wow.
Hey, perfect.
1,523 people.
Well, you get the gist of it. We need a close up.
Zoom in.
Tune in on it so you can see what it looks like. Yeah, you see it?
Yeah, give a little spiel.
Alright, so that's a carrot cake. You can see the suspension part of the liquid. And now we can zoom back up, we'll shoot them up.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! 500 subs, we're rich!
Have yours. We'll give one here to the Unabomber.
Good after dinner mint, ain't it, John?
I should have had two or three of them before I started making this so it wouldn't shake so much.
It'll look good.
Alright. Ah, carrot cake.
It's like piece of carrot cake, ain't it?
It does. It's like carrot cake.
That's right.
You can't really. There ain't nothing. There ain't nothing though. There ain't nothing you can do. Too much what?
Oh, damn, man. Yep.
Too much. Yeah, right.
Yeah, it's supposed to be half and half. I screwed up a little bit, but they get the gist of it.
Hey. I think
it's all good.
Perfect.
It's all good.
What's the other one?
I don't understand why that tastes like carrot cake. Doesn't make any sense to me.
Does it need to make sense?
Doesn't need to.
Well, fact of the matter is,
Unabomber.
No box. That'll be a new song. I ain't coming home with no box.
Sitting home with a box.
I ain't coming home with no box. I'm coming home in a Silverado, ladies and gentlemen. I ain't coming home.